I had just managed to subdue Borghild and her bear clan on our way to the Runestone. They were, like us, from the old continent, but had come ashore in a completely different place. As we neared the Runestone, Svarn grew more and more agitated. He confessed to be dreading something that lay ahead, though he couldn't tell what it was. Some of our people were also reluctant to move forward. Northgard was getting harsher and harsher, as if trying to deter us from pursuing our goal.
Thank you. hästar kvar. Ahoy. door. Ahoy. Rush.
Thank you. Ahoi!
Doch klar.
Ahoi!
Thank you.
noch kvar.
Ahoy! Gehu!
Hm?
Ja. Ahoy!
Hey!
Hm?
Ja. Ja. Ja.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Huh?
Huh? Yeah. Huh?
We had finally reached the rune stone of Asgard. Whoever Vedrung was, his actions seemed to be foretold by the old scriptures etched in the stone. Svarn translated, "He will want to set the men free from the yoke of the Allfather, for he does not want them to share in his feast, and to this end he will destroy Bifrost." As the wail of Jallarhorn echoes through the skies, the sons of Muspel will march on Asgard. Thus the gods shall meet their fate, and the age of men shall begin, Svarn concluded thoughtfully. There was no map to Bifrost on the runestone, but one stanza read that it was beyond Bergelmir's throat. This was a kenning, a metaphor, for the icy cliffs far to the north.